Today we're going to talk a little bit about range safety at the range of 355. What we would appreciate you to do and how you would bring in a gun and how you would properly bring it into the range. So starting from your car, what we would like to do is that every gun would be cased, whether in a bag or whether your rifles are cased in the case. Nothing left out and open or anything like that. We don't allow any draw from the holster to remove your handgun when you get in here. So if you have a bag or a case, we would appreciate you leave it in the case, you bring it in to the facility, and then when you get to the counter to register, it still stays in the case. All of our guns are cased and uncased within the booth. We don't do any casing or uncasing in the back of the area for the safety of the other individuals. Although you might think it's unloaded, there's a good possibility it might not be. So when you get into the booth with your gun in the case, we would like everything done up on top of the table part of it. Orientate that case so that the muzzle is pointed, whether it's on the long gun or on the handgun, then removed from the case with the barrel going downrange. A good practice also is that when you get it on top of the table inside that booth, is that the slide is locked back or the bolt or the action is then open on the rifle. So if the slide's locked open, you would like the ejection port up so that when people are walking by, they can see that that gun is in fact empty and the ejection port's up.